Hey guys, a very warm welcome to Rihant Online Academy. And the question here is from GATE 2000. And that is question number 25 from DBMS. Topic is SQL queries. Very important question. Question is, given relations R, W, X and S, Y, Z, the result of the select distinct W, X from R or S is guaranteed to be same as R provided. So if you will see here that this question is from basically SQL queries. And if we see here, then we can, one thing we can conclude that the sets in SQL are basically multi-sets. They are multi-sets, okay? So if you will see here, R, W, comma, X is there and S, Y, comma, Z is there, right? If we go with the option, R has no duplicates and S is non-empty. So if R has no duplicates. So basically, if you will see here, result of the select distinct, what is our query? Query is select distinct from WX, select distinct WX from R comma S. So this distinct word basically will remove the, it will eliminate the common things, right? It will eliminate the duplicate words from it. So it will not having any kind of duplicate. And S must be non-empty. Why it must be non-empty? Because if S is empty, for example, if S is empty, then the result of this query, that is R S, is equals to empty, right? That is not fitting with the situation. So S should be non-empty. Okay, so option A is 100% correct here, but let's analyze other options as well. R and S have no duplicates. If R and S have no duplicates, but S should be non-empty, should also mentioned here, because if S is non-empty, suppose S is empty, in that case, it would be empty set, right? That is why S should be non-empty. It should be mentioned. That is why it is false. S have no duplicates and R is non-empty. But if S should also be having non-empty. So it is also false. And R and S have the same number of tuples. So let's suppose that R cross S is here and R and S have same number of tuples, means both are non-empty. That is okay. But we need distinct word from here, right? That the result select distinct from R and X. So from this query, R and S have same number of couple, but if the result of this query will not be equal to, the result of that query will not be equal to R, right? So only option A is there, because R is having no duplicates, that distinct will remove that word. Distinct will remove the duplicacy. And if S is non-empty, then 100% the result would be equals to R. So option A is correct answer for this GATE question. If you have any query, do comment. I will resolve them. And do subscribe, guys. Have a very nice day. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.